Hey folks, Dagan here from PMTVUK, and this is the brand new for 2021 Ibanez AMH90 Artcore Expressionist. The Artcore style of guitars from Ibanez have been in their lineup for a number of years now. They're fantastic guitars adored by legends such as George Benson. They deliver a lot of tone and a lot of quality, and in this case, for not a lot of money. To look at, this looks tremendously expensive. That classic tuxedo look, black with a cream binding, gold hardware with a tortoiseshell scratch plate. Hollowbody guitar, Linden construction with a maple and Nyatoh neck, ebony fingerboard with 22 beautiful frets with abalone inlays, the big old abalone Ibanez logo on the headstock. The pickups are the Ibanez Super 58 pickups, which they've been making since way back when. They're historic Ibanez pickups, and that's what you'll find in the bridge and the neck of the AMH90 Artcore Expressionist. Lovely, robust and warm sounding, but with a beautiful high end. Three-way toggle switch, one volume for each pickup and one tone, and a little trisonic switch here, which you'll hear shortly. Tune-o-matic bridge and a beautiful VT06 tailpiece, I believe they call it. It's a set neck, beautiful guitar. I think that's all the specs. Let's hear it. What a beautifully responsive guitar this is. It certainly sounds and plays as good as it looks, and man, does it look good. And like I said at the start, it's not a lot of money. It's a lot of spec for not a lot of money. You can do a lot with this guitar, besides just crazy jazz stuff. You can shred on it if needs be, because it's an Ibanez and it's set up from the factory absolutely perfect. But I'll leave that for you guys to do in a PMT store. Please let me know down below what you think of this fantastic guitar. If you've owned Artcores in the past and this is a nice new, could be a nice new addition to your collection because of its beautiful small body size with the double cutaway. It would just look nice on the wall above the fireplace though, wouldn't it? Very nice. And if you like this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to PMTVUK on YouTube for lots more cool guitar and music related content. If you want any more information on this beautiful new Ibanez Artcore, or any Ibanez for that matter, get your fine self to pmtonline.co.uk or call into one of our forever expanding lovely PMT stores. We are PMT House of Rock on Twitter, Instagram and Facebook. Give us a like and a follow to see pictures of these with nice filters on. I've been Dagan, and I'll see you next time.